my body is feeling achy. I'm on that borderline between sickle cell crisis and just aching. It's just like one stressful move and I'm in crisis, so I have to chill. But I have work to do, so it's like I don't have choice, you know. I'm gonna try to take it easy, take it slow. Same thing today, just putting them back together. Right now I put it back together, it's just work on the top layer. If I can finish the top layer, then I have to go to the back again and paint that again. So there's still a lot of work to do. Try not to get sick.
Welcome everybody! Ohayo gozaimasu! Technically in Japan it is morning as it's midnight over there. But in North America it's somewhere between 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. That's right, it's midnight in Japan, but today for some of us it is August 15th. Or maybe August 16th. But for some of you guys who don't know, today is going to be my last stream as I'm going on a break for just a week and a half and I will be back. But I wanted to, you know, cover some stuff before I go. So, thank you everybody first off for contributing to the hashtag Ame News. I actually wasn't sure if I should use this hashtag for just this stream in general because I have been using it as a source of information. But if you guys have any ideas, if you guys have any ideas as to what we can do, please, please let me know either in the comments underneath this stream. I will take a look at them and I read every single one. That's right, every single one. Well, I try to anyways. Sometimes I miss some, but I try to keep up with them sometimes. You know, sometimes people are like, oh man, the music is too loud. Does the music sound good okay? It sounds good? Yeah, there's a cool globe behind me, but it doesn't look like the regular Earth. This is my world. This is my world. You guys are welcome to join though. You guys are welcome to join. So, after this week, like I said, I won't be streaming for a little bit. When I get back, I would like to try to do this show weekly if I can, because I think when I come back, we might have a lot to catch up on. But for today, shall we get started? Huh? Da, 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 da. Hey! Welcome to the news desk! Look at you in your little cage. As you can see, we have the times up here. That is the time currently on the West Coast, the time currently in Japan, and the time currently on the East Coast in North America. Yeah, cool. You guys like it? It's nice and shiny. We got the animated Earth and stuff. Whoa, this is high tech, right? All right, well first, starting off, we have some breaking news. Ta-da! It seems there's been a display of public affection, also known as PDA, caught live on Miko Senpai's stream in 4K. As you all know, Miko Senpai she kind of has a thing for blondes, I've heard, and especially Hachama. Experts say it's only a matter of time before this event occurred. I wonder which blonde might be next. It seems we have an anonymous member here to give some input.
Huh?
Who's that? Who's that? Who could that be?
Miko-senpai, I'm blonde too. Please, please, just one small peck on the cheek would be good. Please.
Okay, that's weird. All right, we're cutting them off. I don't know who that is, but they're weird. They're weird. Hentai! Miko-senpai, you can hit me up in the DMs anytime. All right, enough of that. Next up, it seems as if Noelle-senpai from Hololive 3rd Generation recently announced her anniversary merch. I don't know if anybody caught that. Wait, where's the BTM? Come back. There it is. Recently, Noelle Senpai had her announcement, her anniversary merch announced. I was watching the stream. I went to go click on the stream because I really love Noelle Senpai. She has really cool ASMR and she's so pretty. And yeah, I think she has a really nice voice. And I really want that dakimakura. But because it was late at night, you know, for me, a lot of the Japanese streams are really, really late. And usually my eyes are tired because I've been sitting at my computer for 15 hours already. And I haven't slept and I forgot to wear my glasses. So when I went to go click on her stream, this is what I saw. Now, Noelle Senpai has a wonderful backdrop. It's so cool. I don't know the artist, but it's amazing. And my eyes were just blurry. I don't know what happened, but this is, maybe it's too many doses of Watson concoction. My eyes instinctually follow us to get bikinis or bathing suits. And we have this amazing new tool. We'll just saran wrap the tapes, the clay of it, wrap it up in some tape, some clear tape, so that YouTube cannot recognize it as Etsy. We cracked the code, everybody. And now, I believe everybody, and I think you guys are with me on this, right? I believe everybody in HoloLens should have a bathing suit. Yeah, let's start a petition, you guys, okay? I want a bathing suit. Again, bathing suit? Well, it seems like it's time for our first commercial break. So, I will see you after these messages from our sponsor. Hello? Hello, Miss Apple Eats order is here. But I didn't order anything. It says order here for small almond. Like I want one test those. Thank you for participating in lots of industries research advancements. how to get rid of these. Oh, this ain't it. Okay. Uh-oh. I see how it is.
I'm not getting a feedback on this.
No. Okay.
Let's see where the magnet is.
No. Oh, no! Maybe gun is a lot better. Okay. Here's this one. No. Uh-oh.
Really?
Purple.
No. You know, then you can pick up more sanding. This won't fit.
Okay. Green. Red. What's the opposite of it? What's the opposite of red? The yellow. Is there more? things flat out. Let me check, okay? Ah, there's stuff we can bond out of.
Electric sander.
Okay, now we can fight.
Calm down.
Before I can attempt that. Okay. Come on, everyone. Focus up.
This should be okay. I'm just guessing here.
Okay.
Just find a spot out here.
I missed. What? Oh, okay, maybe I was too late. No, I can do this. I can do this. I'm in the mood for some seafood today. Oh.
Try this spot.
Maybe I can. Fire! What's that? Is that like acid from the legs or something? I'm ruined! No one's safety! Okay, we're back.
Summertime. trouble with those.
Okay, did we get it? We got it. Okay. We're natural. Oh, there's more. Come on, get back here. Wait, what's it?
Don't pass out now.
Okay.
Now see right there.
Yeah, jump down.
Oh.
Get out of here. Now I'll do this again. Oh yeah. Oh, we're doing good. Hey, we're improving.
Hey, this is bad.
Gold? Okay. I have full HP, and I haven't died yet, I think. We are lighting up stuff. Things are dying.
Shit.
Oh no. I got rid of the fire fist. Fire punch? Then we can save you. Thank you. Welcome to the tentacle. Light this up. Falcon punch. Hold and rotate. Alright. Oh, more people to save? Oh, we missed the statue. Okay. Jump, attack, get the fire. Save more people. Welcome to the tentacles. Alright, what's this? Taco? Wait, wasn't that the old taco? Nani? Oh wait, it's her! She's still alive? Vision. Baby blue. It was his bro.
Solid wood.
Alright. Oh, there's people. We gotta
save
them.
We're made of flesh, man. Stop kicking them.
We gotta save everyone. We can't. No, don't pause. Leave no taco behind. Oh, wonder dynamite. Okay. Wait, I wonder if we can...
Need something else to watch.
Okay,
hold this. Fuck. Wait. What was it?
Oh no.
Wait, I can do this. Yep. Sorry, Ina. I'm gonna listen to chill right now.
Were you able to hear the words "します" and "する"? The two conversations speaking to your boss or a colleague, we use the polite version. But when speaking to family or friends, we speak casually. So today, we'll learn how to differentiate between the polite and casual ways of speaking. First, here's a polite form. Looks like they're going shopping. In the conversation we saw, they said, どっちにしますか? このエプロンにします. They were using the word します. This is a polite way of speaking. Now, how about speaking casually?
にする。わあ、エプロン可愛い。うん、どっちにする?こっちにする。このエプロンつけて料理する。Did
you get that? Those two said, どっちにする? こっちにする. They used the word する. It looks like します is polite and する is the casual form of speaking to someone.
何にしますか? 何にする?
何 means what? Then after that, the man said either します or する. He was differentiating between 何にしますか? Or 何にする? Depending on who he was talking to.
どっちにしますか?
このエプロンにします。
どっちにする?こっちにする。どっち means which, right? Here too, します was polite and する was casual. Did you notice that when speaking casually, you don't add か for the question form?
どっちにする?こっちにする。
Remember that the casual form does not use か at the end of questions. Now, let's see the polite and casual forms of different verbs. The polite form is 食べます, and the casual form is 食べる. What's the casual way of saying 行きます? The answer is 行く. What's the casual way of saying 起きます? 起きる. And what about 飲みます? The answer is 飲む. Always has ます at the end. On the other hand, the ending of the casual form didn't follow a pattern. Actually, this casual form is the basic form of verbs. Dictionary entries use the casual form. Now, let's continue with the shopping. It looks like she's gonna buy 10 cups.
10個もですか?
みんなを呼んでパーティーします。それは何ですか?
これは掃除道具。これで部屋をきれいにします。これ全部買うんですか?
まだまだ買います。隣の店でも買います。
Now, what's the casual version?
これ何?これは掃除道具。これで部屋をきれいにする。これ全部買うの?
買う。隣の店でも買う。
Jeez, it looks like she's gonna buy more stuff. Anyway, let's review.
みんなを呼んでパーティーします。みんなを呼んでパーティーする。
Party is a noun. If you add します or する, prefecture in northern Japan. Large decorative floats known as Nebuta parade through the city at night. This is the festival of Aomori. This is Nagano Prefecture in central Japan. In this festival, the people take an old Japanese cedar tree that is to be offered to the gods and drag it down the mountain. This is the festival of Nagano. This festival is called Awaodori. It takes place in Tokushima Prefecture in Shikoku Island. They perform a unique dance and sing a song, meaning dancing fools and watching fools. If you're going to be a fool, you might as well dance. This is a festival from Tokushima. And finally, we have Nagasaki Prefecture in the Kyushu region. Back when Japan had its doors closed to other countries, there was a place in Nagasaki that was the sole place open to foreign countries. This is a festival perfect for such a place, with its very exotic mood. Japanese. Today, we're comparing the polite way of speaking, shimasu, and the casual way, suru. Now, let's look at how to propose an idea. When proposing to rest and go to a cafe or something, the polite form is お茶しませんか? If the answer is yes, you say そうしましょう, right? Alright, now let's see the casual form. Two friends have come to Harajuku. Since the two are friends, they use the casual form and said, お茶しない? そうしよう. The polite form is, お茶しませんか? And そうしましょう, right? And for the casual question form, once again, you don't add か. The two decide to go to a crepe store, and they speak differently depending on whether they're speaking to their friend or the worker. Let's listen carefully to that and check out the conversation. They head to the crepe store. Let's see what they're going to order.
ねえ、何にする？
私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにする。すみません。私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにします。
はい。アイスクリームとイチゴとバナナもトッピングします。
お待
たせしました。バナナチョコホイップです。いちごホイップです。
She ordered two. Looks like she's going to eat a lot.
トッピングです
。そっちの方が大きい。
明日からダイエットする。
Crepes are irresistible, aren't they? Anyway,Did you understand the conversation? The casual form was used between friends and the polite form was used with the worker.
私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにする。すみません。私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにします。
はい。
When speaking to the worker, instead of the casual する、The polite shimasu was used. Did you get that? Let's watch it again.
そろそろお茶しない？
いいね。そうしよう。
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
ねえ、何にする？
私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにする。すみません。私、バナナチョコレートとイチゴクリームにします。
はい。
ましょう the polite form and するしよう the casual form make sure you can correctly differentiate between the polite and casual forms depending on the person you're talking to Japanese phrase easy this is a Japanese sweet shop in Tokyo
いらっしゃいませ
It's an autumn snack in the shape of a chestnut.
Ah, I'm from France, so yes, I like chestnuts.
And me too. That reminds me, did you eat the chestnut snacks I put in the fridge?
I ate them, but I thought you're not going to eat them.
I can't believe it. I love them.
Come on, you guys, let's not fight. About this chestnut problem, mizu ni nagaso.
Mizu ni nagaso? What does that mean?
On the menu today, we have the expression, mizu ni nagasu. Mizu ni nagasu. The CEO here says he's going to forgive his business partner for his mistake.
まあ、今回のことは水に流すよ。次頑張って。
水に流すよ means he's going to forget about the mistake.
You know, if we translate mizu ni nagasu directly into English, mizu is water, and nagasu is to wash away. So, you know, if there's something bad or something kind of that we want to forget in our past, we might use this expression.
Oh, I see. It means we should forget about it.It's really Japanese to use water to express it.
In Japan, we have an image about water to be very clean. It makes sense to wash away bad things, evil things with water.
Right. Yeah, exactly. You know, there's an old word in Japanese, it's nisogi. And that refers to like a ritual where people would go to the ocean or a river and they would wash away kind of their evil,feelings or their sins, and it would make them feel a lot better. That's probably where this expression came from. By the way, are you guys ready to put this chestnut problem behind you? Mizu ni nagashite kureru kana?
Mizu ni nagashite.
Arigato.
私たち
raising my freaking anxiety, man. Too loud bullshit. Why do you speak up, you dumbass? Is this... you're already playing Project Evil? What's this? Pain is annoying because just listening to the wrong thing aggravates your pain.
Thank you.
It's not cutting.
Thank you.
with your mate drinking an hour of peace.
Deep cut from this one.
eat some. Thank you. for a few hours and cut it. As long as it fits.
Thank you.
I'm already aching. Thank you. got almost the same pieces that gave me a lot of trouble before. Before? 2 years ago. Yo, play the music. Cut a lot on that one. I've spent some time singing this.
Thank you.
repair work to do. Take a break for lunch or dinner, whatever time it is. Wow, Santa. Wow. Time is flying. Okay. Time to go, guys. Peace.